The weft knitting shows the individual needle movement in this movie. The latch needles start their racing at the right side and move up to the highest position where the yarn is fed. The previous loops on the needles are guided and held by sinkers. The needles start retracting and receive the yarn. The yarn slides into the needle hook as the needle retracts. In the next step, the latch closes the needle hook and a new stitch is formed. The new yarn loop gets lower connection points.